Hi, I'm Queen Shen. In the last video, we talked about how to do online machine learning with River. The model performance was not very great due to imbalanced dataset. In this video, we will learn some more techniques to deal with imbalanced dataset using River. The code of this tutorial can be found in the description of this video. To deal with imbalanced dataset, we use the random sampler class to adjust the number of samples for each label, which allows us to attain the target distribution. Random sampler uses both undersampling and oversampling to fit the specified constraints. The random sampler class takes a classifier and a desired distribution. It will specify the following value for desired dist. We tell reverse to sample the data so that the classifier encounters only 10% of Adelie, 40% of Gentoo, and 50% of Chinstrap. Let's incorporate the random sampler class to our pipeline and see if the performance improves. We will start with the function get pipeline that we created in the previous video. This pipeline includes a transformer and a classifier. We will add to this code the random sampler class. And we're gonna switch classifier with sampler. Now let's run this, get the F1 score for each iteration and plot them. The micro average F1 score initially decreases and then increases in the later iterations. The confusion matrix also show that there are more correct predictions when using random sampler. Now let's run progressive val score again to get the specific value for F1 score. The final F1 score is 83%, which is much better than our previous F1 score of 65%. That's it. In this series of video, you learn when to use online learning and how to use it with River. I hope this video gives you the knowledge needed to create a production-ready machine learning model. Thank you for listening.